As the situation escalates, two U.S. B-1B bombers and American and South Korean fighter jets have conducted an exercise that included practicing attack capabilities at a training range in a show of force to North Korea, days after that regime tested an intercontinental ballistic missile. One of the most important factors stopping U.S. from taking on North Korea is the large number of artillery guns and rocket pointing at the South Korean capital. Israel's Iron Dome is one of the most iconic air defense systems in the world and has the capability to knock out rockets and artillery shell out of the sky. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes the Iron Dome and explains why U.S. and South Korea needs it against North Korea.
Number 5.
South and North Korea's capitals are just 120 miles apart, with Seoul within 35 miles of the border. Covering only about 12% of the country's area, the Seoul capital area is home to more than 48.2% of the national population and is the world's third largest urban area. Seoul is populated with 25 million people. Most of the North's artillery pieces, numbering in the thousands, are already in place, camouflaged and dug in. North Korea's artillery pieces include the 177mm Koksan, which has a range of about 25 miles, that's 40 kilometers, using conventional projectiles. However, Seoul is well within range of the Korean People's Army's rocket-assisted shells, which have a range of around 40 miles, that's 60 kilometers, if the guns are stationed near the border region. Being self-propelled, 170mm Koksan can be easily moved close to the international border. Large number of 240mm and 300mm multiple launch rocket systems are also deployed and capable of reaching Seoul. Placed into the hard granite mountain faces and protected behind blast doors, these 15,000 North Korean cannons and rocket launchers are aimed at the glass skyscrapers, traffic-choked highways, and blocks of apartment buildings in Seoul and the U.S. military bases and beyond. An artillery barrage from North Korea will result in catastrophic loss of life. In a matter of minutes, these heavy, low-tech weapons could begin the destruction of the South Korean capital, resulting in massive casualties that would decimate the vibrant U.S. ally and send shockwaves through the global economy. Unlike the undefended Syrian airfield struck by U.S. Tomahawk missiles, or the Afghan caves destroyed recently by the largest non-nuclear bomb ever used by the U.S. military, U.S. air attacks can't quickly or easily destroy North Korean guns. This is one of the most important aspects that's preventing the U.S. from using military force against the regime. In effect, Kim Jong-un is daring President Donald Trump to attack while holding a gun to the head of South Korea.
Number 4.
The Iron Dome missile defense system, designed and developed by Israel and jointly funded through the United States, is a response to the threats Israel faces from short and medium-range rockets and mortar shells fired across the Gaza. The system has the capacity to identify and destroy such projectiles before they land in Israeli territory. It is the only operational interceptor solution for countering rockets, artillery, and mortars, CRAM, available for U.S. and coalition partners.
Number 3.
Iron Dome was declared operational and initially deployed on the 27th of March 2011 near Beersheba. On the 7th of April 2011, the system successfully intercepted a GRAD rocket launched from Gaza for the first time. Iron Dome has achieved more than 1,500 successful intercepts.
Number 2.
Iron Dome will operate day and night under adverse weather conditions and can respond to multiple threats simultaneously. Iron Dome has three central components. 1. Detection and tracking radar. The radar system is built by ELTA, an Israeli defense company and subsidiary of Israeli Aerospace Industries, and by the IDF. 2. Battle Management and Weapon Control, BMC. The control center is built by Rafael by Empress Systems, an Israeli software company. 3. Missile Firing Unit. The unit launches the Tamir interceptor missile equipped with electro-optic sensors and several steering fins for high maneuverability. The missile is built by Rafael.
Number 1.
The system's radar, referred to as ELM-2084, detects rocket or artillery shell launch and tracks its trajectory. The BMC, Battle Management and Weapon Control, calculates the impact point according to the reported data and uses this information to determine whether the target constitutes a threat to a designated area. Only when that threat is determined, Tamir interceptor missile is fired to destroy the incoming rocket before it reaches the predicted impact area. Tamir interceptor has a range of 70 kilometers. Typical air defense missile battery consists of a radar unit, missile control unit, and several launchers, all located at the same site, but Iron Dome is built to deploy in a scattered pattern. Each launcher, containing 20 interceptors, is independently deployed and operated remotely via a secure wireless connection. Each battery of Iron Dome is capable of protecting an urban area of approximately 150 square kilometers. In comparison with other air defense systems, the effectiveness rate of Iron Dome is very high, and official figures stated at about 90%. During Operation Protective Edge, Iron Dome's interceptors were claimed to have struck down 87% to 90% of their targets, totaling 735 successful interceptions. Defense reporter Mark Thompson has written that the lack of Israeli casualties suggests Iron Dome is the most effective, most tested missile shield the world has ever seen. As President Trump runs out of options in dealing with North Korea, Iron Dome could be the most effective solution to the complex scenario. In case a military confrontation takes place, Iron Dome has the potential to limit casualty in South Korea till the U.S. and South Korean forces overpower the North's military. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.